On iPhone, yes.
Hello. Smile for the camera.
I can take direction.
Yeah.
What's his name? Dennis. Whoa. All right. Okay.
You guys, are you ready to go on the air?
What are we doing? Yeah. Okay. God, man. Let's see. Some quality airtime.
Let's see if I can do this. Stevie Ray Vaughan on 100.1 WKQQ. DeadAir Dennis and comedian, singer-songwriter, ventriloquist Taylor Mason is here.
That would be me, and I brought my partner, Romeo. This is my buddy, Romeo. What's up?
Hey, Romeo.
How you doing, DeadAir?
I'm good, man. I'm good.
Don't call him DeadAir. What? Oh, D-A? No. D-A-D? DeadAir Dennis? No. Just go with Dennis. All right. We're on the radio?
Yeah. You're on the air.
And we're filming. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, right. It makes a lot of sense, doesn't it? Radio and video simultaneous.
It's very weird.
And in the shrimpy confines of this radio station studios and my career, I am the videographer and the radio and DJ host, so...
I love the station. this guy runs it all. He's like the CEO and the janitor. No wonder you're on classic rock. Okay, all right. Do you know any classic rock? Yeah, we've opened for a bunch of people. Uh-huh. We opened for the Beach Boys. They're right. Not really boys anymore. Oh no, like geezers. Beach geezers. What was that one song? Wouldn't it be nice if we were older? Well, you are. Yeah, don't be mean. Don't be mean. All right. We've opened for a lot of class. REO Speedwagon. Yep.
Yeah.
They're a little slower now.
Yep.
Yeah, it's not a speedwagon. It's more like a dead guy's wagon. Okay, all right. Roll the changes, I'm dead. Okay.
Taylor Mason with Romeo in the studio. We are videotaping this, so you can go to WKQQ.com and you can see it here as it's on the air. And go to WKQQ.com, click on the DJ pages and the DeadAir Dennis page.
You've done a lot of stuff online. Don't do this. Romeo actually went online to Match.com. Don't do this.
Is that right?
Shut up, Dennis.
Hey, man.
He's so desperate. You're a jerk, man. So you filled out the form at Match.com? You know I did. What did you put for your name? Romeo. Okay. What did you put for race? Mannequin American. Mannequin American. That's your race. Mm-hmm. Dennis got that joke, yep. They didn't get that joke last week. They got out of here.
Yeah.
They did that joke at Western Kentucky University. The whole crowd just stared.
Is that...
stop it. Mannequin, that's my major. Shut up, man. They did not say that. Okay, we're at Match.com, right?
Yeah.
Romeo, Mannequin American, right? What did you put for occupation? Pyromaniac. Pyromaniac. Looking for a match. Oh, shit.
Ba-dum-bum. Hey, Romeo, nice.
Thank you, dude.
Yeah. You're going places, dude.
No kidding. I'm a puppet.
It's so weird. I catch myself actually looking at him. I'm looking at Taylor, asking questions. We're talking, and then I look at Romeo. Oh, hey, Romeo. No offense, man. I'm not trying to give away your gig or anything.
No. Oh, he thinks he's really smart, man. Okay. You don't know what it's like. Oh, here we go. Wait a minute.
Here it comes.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
I'm a puppet, man. You're a puppet. You don't know what it's like, Dennis.
No.
Wait a minute. You work here. You know exactly what it's like.
That's right, I do.
You are the low man on the totem pole, dude.
Yeah.
You're filming.
Keep going.
Python. On the radio. God. Okay. Not even I would do that. Okay.
All right, it's getting personal now.
Yeah, no kidding. It's so mean. See, I just want you to know, Dennis, I would never say the things that come out of this guy's mouth.
Right, ever.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Right, let's tell some good showbiz stories. Oh, this is a good one. I'm at the Improv one night in Los Angeles. A guy gets mad at Romeo. This is so good. The guy starts yelling at the puppet, not at me. This is so good. He starts yelling at Romeo, you know, hey, I'll meet you outside after the show. Stuff like that. He was angry. He's livid. So I say to the guy, will you please take it easy? You're ruining my act. The guy says, you shut up. I'm talking to him. Points at the puppet. Then he freaks out, runs on stage.
Uh-huh.
This is a true story.
Okay.
Grabs Romeo's head. It's terry cloth, furniture form, and a wig.
Yeah.
Ow, sorry. He rips the head out of the body. Decapitates my head. Just the head. Just
sorry,
the
Romeo.
Head. Takes the puppet head. This is disgusting. And he throws it. Just my head. Just his head. Flying through the air. Tell me what I did. to make everything work perfectly, I had Romeo's head do this. As it flew through the air. So at least we got a good joke.
Exactly. Trip the guy out.
We're on WKQQ.
Yeah, mm-hmm. That's right. Right. Lexington, Kentucky.
Whoa. And yeah. We're working tonight and tomorrow night, Friday and Saturday night, two shows, comedy off Broadway. Not just off Broadway.
No.
Way, 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 way off Broadway.
That's right.
Kentucky. That's right. And we're there tonight and tomorrow night. Two shows each night. Yep. Dennis, you coming?
I'll be there, man. Promise.
Yeah. And I know what.
And I won't attack you on stage, man.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Yeah. Keep your head.
Thank you very much. I like this guy. Yep. Mm-hmm. So where's my mic? We're just using one mic. How come I don't have a mic? We'll just do one mic. Oh, wait. There's no mic for me? No, there's no mic. We'll share the same microphone. I guess I'll talk like this. Okay.
Yeah, get a little closer to the microphone there. I'm having trouble here.
So you can hear?
Yeah.
Okay, you made
your point. Romeo, no microphone. Do you have Facebook?
Yeah, I'll come over here and I'll talk to you when I get closer to the mic. Now, wait a minute. Yeah, I know that. Yeah, I do, as a matter of fact.
Is that right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm all older, man.
Is that right?
Women adore me, yo.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, tell them why.
You look like a player.
I am that.
Mm.
You know why?
Why?
I'm HIV negative. The reason for that is he's made out of terry cloth and furniture foam. That's why you're HIV negative. All right? Do you understand that? The white part of his eyes.
Uh-huh.
No, you're a jerk.
Oh, here it comes.
The white part of his eyes, that's just a ping pong ball.
Is that
you're
right?
A jerk. The eyebrows that go up and down, don't do this. The eyebrows, all it is, you take a dart gun and you put a hole here and a hole here. What you guys call a lobotomy. And then you stick the coat hanger through there, you know, bend it, and, you know, the things go up and down. That's all you really need.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. And then, I guess, that's all. I don't know. One microphone? We won Star Search. This is a good story. Star Search, sorry. 1991. This is 22 years ago. Romeo and I win. This is such a good story, Dennis.
Yeah.
We win $100,000 on Star Search. The money is gone. Don't ask. We play Vegas the next week.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Gone that quick, huh?
Yeah. 22 is not a color, Taylor. Okay, whatever. So we go out to rehearse for Star Search. Now, in those days, they didn't have these directional microphones. I mean, this is high-quality technical equipment they've got here. This studio is awesome. Yeah. In those days, they had a mic on a boom. And if you ever watch reruns of the old Tonight Show, this is great. You'll see the shadow of a boom microphone go from the host of the show, Johnny Carson, to the co-host, Ed McMahon. And the co-host, Ed McMahon, God rest his soul, was the host of Star Search.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
So we fly out to rehearse. They're in all kinds of trouble. They can hear me perfectly, but Romeo, my puppet, there's no sound coming out of his mouth. Tell him a lie. The boom microphone operator is moving the microphone from me in front of the puppet so that every time I'm opening and closing his mouth, there's no sound. He's a voter. Okay.
That's what we call convincing.
Oh, man. Took him 20 minutes to figure it out. He was a graduate of Western Kentucky. Oh, come on. Man, come on.
Back to the Hilltoppers.
That's a great school. It's a great school. We did a gig there.
Yeah.
It's the land that SATs forgot. It is not. It's an awesome college.
Well, Romeo, thanks for coming out and hanging out with us today, man.
We're done? Yeah. What do you think? Airtime is precious. Oh, right. That's why they call him dead air. Whatever.
Taylor Mason, Comedy Off Broadway. That's great.
Awesome. Thank you.
We'll put the video up here. We'll take care of that. And come back tomorrow, too. Tomorrow's Saturday. You got a couple shows tomorrow night.
Sweet. Let's come back tomorrow.
ComedyOffBroadway.com is the website where you can get some ticket information. Your website is?
TaylorMason.com or just Google TaylorMason.
And you've been all around the world and you've been all over the country. And you did do Star Search, too, didn't you?
Yeah, I did. Mm-hmm. You know, I've done a lot of TV. But the most important thing is tonight, Friday, July 5.
Right.
Saturday, July 6, 7:15, 9:45, Comedy Off Broadway. Break away from the monsoon. Come to the show.
They have a roof at Comedy Off Broadway, I heard.
They've got a dehumidifier. It's awesome.
Come in and dry out for a while. Okay, Taylor Mason, Comedy Off Broadway this week. Thanks, Taylor.
Thanks, buddy.
That was great.